tonight. I want to be a rocket. Oh, yeah, let's get one thing straight. You know, I never heard about the red shoes. I never saw the red shoes. I didn't give a fuck about the red shoes. I want to be a rocket. Because this girl from my hometown, Luella Heiner, had actually gotten out and made it to New York. And she was a rocket. Well, anyway, she came home one year for Christmas, and they gave her a parade. A goddamn parade! I twirled a friggin' baton for 2 hours in the rain. Unfortunately, she got knocked up over Christmas. Merry Christmas! And never made it back to Radiant City. That was my plan. New York, New York, here I come! Except I had one minor problem. I was ugly as thin. I was skinny, ugly, homely, unattractive, and black as a pancake. Got a picture? Anyway, I got all pissed off. My little white shoes, my little white tie, my little white dress, and my long blonde hair, which was natural then. I looked like a fucking nurse. I had $87 in my pocket, and 7 years of tapping after that. I do a 180-degree split and come up tapping the Morse code. What was that by the time I figured the mayor would be waiting for me at Port Authority? Wrong. I had to wait 6 months for an audition. Finally, the big day came. I showed up the music hall to my red patent leather tap shoes, and I did my little tap routine, and this man said to me, "Can you do fan kicks?" Well, sure, I can do terrific fan kicks. But they weren't good enough. Of course, what he was trying to tell me was, it was the way I looked, not my fan kicks. So I said, "Fuck you, Radio City, I'm rocking. I'm gonna dance on Broadway." Well, Broadway, same story.